true peace, inner peace, peace with fear cannot go together. Fear comes to distance. On the other hand, compassionate mind really is in human strength. That automatically reduces fear. Fear is the one component of anger. Fear, too much fear, too much stress, then frustration, then the anger, then violence. So simply, if you criticize violence, not sufficient. We must go causes for the violence. External cause there, but meaning is the cause of anger. That's feeling. So now we have to sort of stress the counterforce of fear. That's trust. Trust entirely based on friendship or closeness to you. That's the basis of that. That is sense of positivity. We are same human beings. I practice that and share other people.